If you hold sexist and inappropriate views, you need to die!
Reporting live from the Confederation Building, where a women's rights protest is underway.
The repulsive double standards that misogyny and sexism create. We cannot succeed if we are held back.
Some women? Monsters.